home-based out of Dayton, Ohio, but I also serve Southern Ohio and Cincinnati area for deliveries. I am very poor. I do not own anything. I just base everything out of this regular oven here that bakes up to 4 dozen at a time. I also have a refurbished KitchenAid mixer right here, as you can see. We bought this together, my mother and I, as a business investment, refurbished professional series, but hey, it works really, really great. I love it. Before then, I was hand mixing everything myself.
Oh, hi, I'm Julie. I'm Alyssa's assistant. I'm her mom. One of the best things about the 80s is that, first of all, my girl was born in the 80s, and then I was a hairdresser then too, which was really a blast. But one of the best things about helping her out is that I'm free. Not cheap, but I'm free. And I get to taste everything that we make. But what I do is help her in the southern part of the area, as well as maybe helping her out here too.
Why 1983? Well, that was the year I was born. Also, it has some pretty awesome rocking music. So why not theme it? There's themed restaurants, there's all types of themed places to eat. So why not have a cupcake delivery truck that has awesome rocking music as well as a plethora of delicious, awesome, mouth-watering delicacies like my cupcakes here. You want us on your show because, yeah, that's right. Are you recording?
This is a delivery.
Wow, that's a mouthful.
Oh, was that Keanu driving that bus?
As my grandmother started me when I was 3 years old baking, and it's always been about cake. I've made so many cakes over the years, and cupcakes really just make sense to me. They're small, and who wants a fork anyways? Not me. Let me tell you why I'm gonna be a totally tubular competitor on the show. Basically, I have nothing to lose. I don't have a business, so I can just put it out all on the line and try to earn my way into where I wanna be. All these other businesses, you know, they have a place. They have established themselves. I haven't. So I'm gonna work that much harder to try to compete with them and to get where I want to be and try to be the ultimate tubular, like, totally winner. Frost on. Frost. Not off. Frost on. Frost on. And then just get in there, roll up your sleeves, and do what you know.
Hi. Hey, you know what? I'm going to have one of these cupcakes with Lindsay's made them. They're really, really great. But you know what? One of the best pieces of advice I handed down to my daughter was like, use what you got, you know?
Forget about me.
Okay.
Wait. We're recording right now.